Leadership is not something you just learn and now you're good at. Oh, I got a shot of leadership. I read one book. Now I'm good. No, you got to work at it like the gym. So we got a leadership gym for you. Go to extremeownership.com for that. And if you want to help service members, active and retired, you want to help their families, you want to help Gold Star families, check out Mark Lee's mom, Mama Lee. She's got a charity organization. And if you want to donate or you want to get involved, you want to help out, go to americasmightywarriors.org. And if you want more of my ridiculously rambling reads or you need more of Echo's obtuse opinions, you can find us on the interwebs, on Twitter, on the gram, and on that Facebook. Echo's Attic with Charles. I am at Jocko Willink. And thanks to all the men and women in the Army, Navy, Air Force, and Marines. Look, Final Spin is a book. It's a fiction story. I sat around and came up with this idea and wrote it. And the only reason I was able to write it, the only reason I had the freedom to write that, is because you all are out there providing security and stability through your service. So thanks to all the military. And the same goes to our police and law enforcement, firefighters, paramedics, EMTs, dispatchers, correctional officers, Border Patrol, Secret Service, and all first responders. We get to do what we do because you do what you do every day to keep us safe. And everyone else out there, happiness. Happiness isn't a destination. You don't get there. You don't arrive. You are there. This is it. And it might not always seem like it, but the struggles and the sacrifice, those are life, and those ultimately are happiness. And you will find them most clearly if you put others before yourself. So keep pushing. Keep looking up. Stay clean. And of course, keep getting after it.